I love science because it's a systematic way of organizing our thoughts and examining and investigating the world around us. And it offers us something a little bit different from the humanities, in that it tells us information that we probably are predisposed to not always trust or not always want to know. And that's one of the most valuable aspects of science, in my opinion.